Firstly, you need to find the source of the leak. Dry the valves off with a towel, then place tissue paper around it to see which area of the valve is coming from. If you think the leak's coming from the spindle, tighten the gland nut with a spanner. If it persists, undo the nut and wind the PTFE tape around the spindle. Then screw it back on. If you think it's coming from the cap nut, simply tighten it with a spanner. However, if it continues to leak, you will need to change the valve. Contact us on 01942 265 042 www.radiator-sales.co.uk.